You think that a switch was flipping the Birmingham game for them.